You said that 16 years of education is mandatory. Now in India, we have a lot of bachelor degrees which are of only 3 years.
Yeah.
So that makes total education period for students in India is of, you know, 15 years.
15 years.
So are they not eligible to apply to University of Windsor?
They can if they do additional year and make it a 16 years education. But we also have a pathway program for university graduates in two areas. One is computer science and a business. So they do an additional year and then they move to the master's program that they want to apply to. But they have to apply after that.
Okay.
Then they have to do a whole admissions process for that program.
Okay, so they need to take the pathway first and then to university.
Then to the university.
Okay. Master, then but there are ways in which they can do that. Okay.
They can do that.